everyone. So I'm back with another grocery haul. Right now, this is all the cold stuff that we got. I'm going to film that first, then put it away, and then we're going to get the stuff that's non-cold. Because I don't want to waste too much time because it's warm and I want the stuff to get cold as quickly as possible. So we're going to start here. We got mozzarella cheese for pizzas. We got sliced cheese for sandwiches. We have olives. This actually was a 6-pack. I split it with my daughter. She took 3. I took 3. My son's onion rings. We have a pizza crust. We have the mini pierogies. We also have ham. I actually got one for the pizzas and one for lunches. 2 chocolate milks, 2 regular milks. We got the hearts of romaine, green onions, tomatoes. This is Vidalia onion hummus. It's really, really good. I got some alfalfa sprouts. I love this on my sandwiches. We got sushi for dinner. There's 1, 2 here, and there is 3 here. We have the enchiladas. There's 2 of those. The kids eat those when we have date night. We got the drumsticks ice cream. This has been a nice treat for us for the summer. We got some hash browns for breakfasts, the sour cream, we got some Karrico butter, we got the teriyaki filet and the steakhouse filet, and then a really large baby back ribs with barbecue sauce for a quick dinner. And then over here, let me go past the sink, I have 2 of the drinkable yogurts. I drink this like every day for breakfast. It's what I have before. This is my pre-workout snack before I work out, and then I come home and eat a regular lunch. So that is all the cold stuff, and let me get all the warm stuff now. Here's the dry goods, and I realized we had a couple of cold items that need to be put in the refrigerator, so I'm gonna hurry as fast as I can. I have tortillas, we got the tomato and basil, and then the regular. I got sun chips for Ashley, and the maple bacon for Jason. This is for donuts, but the chocolate ones kind of melted, so we have some red potatoes. We got my husband's tea. Now we got a lot more of this, but I didn't put them out. I usually get about 15 of them. We got some barbecue sauce that my husband wanted, and this is something new that Wegmans had, is these Quest bars. These are the only protein bars that I can eat. They are soy free, so yay for me. Apparently they're gluten-free too, but I don't have a problem with gluten. I have a problem with soy. 2 dozen eggs. We got the marinara sauce for pizzas and spaghetti and meatballs. Alfredo sauce. There's another one over here. 2 cans of the green beans. My daughter loves those. I got a box of frozen snacks. That's for the gym. And we got 4 cheeses. And then I got my son his rice candy. Those are his favorite. And we got 1 organic Southwest taco, and we got a ranch dip. That's the first time I ever saw it. Got the carrot chips to go with the hummus. Got 3 boxes of macaroni and cheese. My son wanted some instant oatmeal, so he got the fruit and cream one. We got some bread and butter pickles. My husband wanted cereal, and I tried to get him to eat the organic, healthier version. But you know what, he likes this, and I'm not going to fight and argue with him. And then I got some cheese raviolis for quick lunches. Grapes, I've been loving grapes lately, I've been eating them a lot. 2 of the cream sodas, and 2 loaves of bread. And I also got over here another box of gummies for the gym. Coconut water for my son, and Sprite. Like I said, I always like to have Sprite on hand just in case anybody has a tummy ache. So that was our haul. Now I went to BJ's and Wegmans, and because I was going to do both, and I usually separate it out, but I'm trying to get everything in the refrigerator as fast as possible. Like I said, it's a long drive to the grocery store, and it's a warm day, and I don't want anything going bad. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and this is our grocery haul for the week.